16 years since I said hello to this place on the top of Discovery, taking it all in.